has their own story, how they got to this moment. Mine began before I can even remember. My father, my mother, and me. Our family together. Strength, my passion was instilled. Many other times and many other places, that wouldn't be true. But here, always it was. For me, that lit a match inside I never wanted to go out. So I didn't let it.
Now that match is a torch, guiding my life towards its fuel, even to things they tell me I can't have. Yet anyway. Until then, the fire I imagine is stoked here.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. You realize behind the hills.
From the beginning, I dreamt of the beginning. But time and age steal our unicorns away, if we let them.
A dream can only get you but so far. Eventually you'll want, you'll need, something real. Something you can see. Something you can feel. Something that makes the visions of what could be more vivid than before. Who am I kidding? If it were that easy, it wouldn't be worth the heartache. Years would pass before something reeled me back in again. So, life goes on, and me along with it.
Tomorrow is another day, hey. When the night fades away, yeah. You'll be in my mind, boy. For now, it's time to run, it's time to run.
We don't get to choose when our next chapter starts. It's the moments we least suspect that change everything. Yep, that was one for me, right there. Little did I know how many more moments like this I was in for. Funny how quick priorities change. Now it's my turn to help her find that fire, wherever that takes her. Well, okay. I might have nudged her. Just a little. Everything begins with a dream. What happens next is up to me, because now the dream is real.